The Poniie, the Sense Energy Monitor or P3 International, perhaps the BALDR or the Efergy. Which one should you buy? In this video, we will be looking at the top 5 electricity usage monitors available on the market today, and we'll tell you which one is best for you. We made this list based on our own opinions, research, and customer reviews. We've considered their quality, features, and values when narrowing down the best choices possible. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description box below. So, here are the top 5 best electricity usage monitors. The 5th product on this list is the P3 International. Tired of getting an electric bill that is out of control? The cost of electricity is soaring. However, the P3 International is made to help you cut your energy costs and find out what appliances are actually worth keeping plugged in and which are costing you the most. We like that it is easy to use by plugging it into a wall socket and then simply connecting these appliances to the electricity usage monitor, and it will assess how efficient they really are. It has a large LCD that will display and count consumption by the kilowatt hour, which is the same as your local utility, and lets you calculate your cumulative electrical expenses and forecast by the day, week, month, or even an entire year, as well as making it easy for you to read the numbers on the screen. It has a built-in memory that retains accumulated readings when power is interrupted. Another benefit is that you can also check your power quality by monitoring voltage, line frequency, and power factor. We also appreciate that it has a built-in battery backup that ensures that even if there is no power, you can still be able to use it. Additionally, the display has 8 critical units of measurement, which gives you the option to choose a unit that you are familiar with. We particularly like that it is perfect for detecting voltage drops and brownout conditions before they damage your delicate equipment. The knowledge that you gain from the P3 International could save you thousands of dollars in the long run, so it's well worth investing in. Its pros are: it has a large LCD screen which helps you to see the numbers clearly at a glance, it has an internal memory device that stores all your accumulated data, and it provides 8 critical units of measurement. However, its reset button can be tricky to use sometimes. The P3 International is great because it is easy to use and suitable for a family on a budget. Up next in 4th place is the Efergy E2. This unit will help you better understand how much energy you consume in your home and how much money you may be wasting. It has a new and improved display screen that will indicate to you clearly what the numbers are. We like that it shows you the calculations every hour for a better understanding and feedback. It has an excellent storage capacity of up to 24 months of data. It allows you to compare all the accumulated readings and decide if you need new appliances or keep the ones worth plugging in. We like that it uses multiple tariff options, including weekends and off-peak. We found that to monitor the feed-in power from your solar power system, simply just attach the CT clamps around the solar feed-in cable that will be in your fuse breaker box. Another advantage is that the Efergy E2 has individual circuits that you can install the sensor clamp onto, like a hot tub, air conditioner, or solar system circuit to measure individual power. Additionally, it is suitable for single, 2- or 3-phase households, as it adds additional CT sensors on your order to monitor 3-phase power. Furthermore, if you want to expand your E2 power meter to be able to track your electricity usage online, there is the Efergy Engage Hub Solo, which helps you to continue monitoring even on the go. What's more, it has improved incremental stepping on the voltage, costs, carbon emissions, and alarm. Lastly, there's even an audio alert that will indicate if you have exceeded your set maximum consumption target. Its pros are: it has an audio alert that tells you when you have used up all of your desired maximum power, it has an individual circuit which makes it easy to compare different things, and it shows you the calculations every hour for improved feedback management. However, it can be pretty complicated to set up due to all the different options. The Efergy E2 is an excellent product because it allows you to accurately compare data for 2 years. Still haven't found an electricity usage monitor that meets your needs? Well, keep watching because we have more lined up for you. Meanwhile, if this is your first time visiting our channel, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon to receive notifications of our next videos. The 3rd product on this list is the BALDR US. Save on your energy bill and simply plug this electrical usage monitor into your electric appliances to discover their true efficiency. This monitor can measure voltage, wattage, current strength, CO2 usage, and electricity cost in kilowatts per hour, and more, all in real time, with which you will now know if it is time to replace that old dryer with a new energy efficient one. We like that it features overload protection that will notify you with a text reading overload blinking on the screen if a unit is drawing more electricity than a circuit can safely handle. It needs to be immediately unplugged to avoid overheating. Additionally, it has an extra-large LCD screen with a clear digital display so that you can read the measurement easier. Another benefit is that it comes with a built-in battery backup feature that will save your electricity usage readings, cost reading, and all settings during the event of a power outage. We particularly like that it gives you the option to efficiently, easily, and conveniently rest while the energy usage monitor is available in the unlikely event that the button stops responding. Just by pressing the small reset button that is located between the energy and the cost button, you can reset the energy measurement device. What's more, there are 6 modes for the LCD screen to easily view accumulative time, voltage, power or current, costs, and many more. If you're looking to save money in your home, this is a great product choice to help you achieve that goal. Its pros are, it has 6 modes for the LCD screen that let you choose the information you want to see. It has a built-in backup that saves all your data, even during a power outage, and it provides an excellent overload protection system to keep your home safe. However, it is a bit challenging to set up as the handbook isn't very clear. The BALDR US is an ideal product for big families that need to pinpoint where the biggest electricity draws are. The second product on this list is the Poniie PN2000. We all know that the price of electricity is constantly increasing, and there's very little we can do about it. Yet the Poniie PN2000 is designed to help you reduce that cost. It is a high-power watt meter that counts consumption by kilowatt hours with a high power tolerance rate at a maximum of 16 amps with 220-volt AC. We found that it is a built-in high-precision current sensor that ensures you the best accuracy, class 1.0 with 0.01-volt and 0.001-amp resolution. We like that this electricity usage monitor has a wide view angle, clear backlight that can be set to stay on if needed during the night, and a large LCD display to make it easy to see the numbers. There's even a holdover circuit memory over cumulative kilowatt hours. This device adopts a dedicated electricity metering chip combined with a high-precision current sensor, making it a superb tool for households and electricians. In addition, it also can be used to find the power consumption every time you charge your electric car at home. Another advantage is that it is perfect for a smaller home with many appliances. It helps you to figure out which appliances you need to replace and which to leave plugged in. Its pros are, it is very sensitive, so it can be used to locate even minor power consumption, it has a large screen that clearly shows the numbers, and it has a high power tolerance, which is excellent for high power devices. However, it does not have a battery backup, so it will need resetting in the case of a power outage. The Poniie PN2000 is ideal for checking power consumption in homes with a lot of high-powered appliances or an electric car. Before we reveal number one, be sure to check out the description below for the newest deals on each of these items. And be sure to subscribe if you want to stay up to date on the best products on the market. Finally, the top electricity usage monitor is the Sense Energy Monitor. This unit aims to save you energy and money by providing insights into your home's energy use and activity. It helps you to track how much electricity you use, what time somebody comes home, or when someone leaves the basement light on. We like that it identifies patterns in your energy use to help your family be more efficient, informed, and secure. With this device, you can monitor your home's energy use from anywhere with real-time data through the iOS, Android, and web apps, and see when the garage door is open, the television is turned on, or even the dryer has finished its cycle. The Sense's components and system have been designed and ETL Interreg certified for the installation and operation inside the electrical panel. Understanding how much energy your home is using and when and where is very important to empower you to find savings. Another advantage is that it gives you the tools to break it down and take action. We appreciate that you can input your rate zones for a more accurate billing and historical costs, and you can even set push notifications to alert you when entering peak zones. As the electricity usage monitor tracks your home's energy, it recognizes most appliances and other devices that use more than 60 watts. This device is your best bet for cutting energy costs in the most straightforward and convenient way possible. Its pros are, it can identify all appliances that use over 60 watts, it lets you monitor your home energy use from far away with an app, it can be installed in the inside panel with ease, and its smart features enable you to accurately track and adjust home energy usage. However, it has a screen that can be difficult to read under direct light, which can be annoying. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. If we helped you out in any way, please hit the like and subscribe button. We'll see you guys in the next videos.